Look at this. DDT. Kneeling. Nobody home on that. Big ball.
This one is all but over.
Cover.
1, 2, 3.
And he did it. Big win inside the cage.
Let's go.
Here is your winner, Logan Paul.
An always thrilling steel cage match. Unpredictable to the very end, but there's the survivor.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.
Versus Rey Mysterio versus Edge. You haven't fallen since I've been on.
Here comes a Lucha Libre legend, the biggest little man in the history of WWE. Rey Mysterio has created a legacy that has been undeniable.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
You gotta love an underdog story like Rey Mysterio's.
It sounds nice, but I wouldn't know. I've never been an underdog in my life.
The ultimate opportunist. Uh-oh. Oh, straight to the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it. The ref motioning to get in the ring now.
Yeah, I think the referee's at the end of their rope.
You can only push the referee so far, Corey.
Hoisted up. Got Buster.
Well-timed counter on Edge.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, man. This is a battle with former WWE and World Heavyweight Champions. For Edge, he knows exactly how to attack Mysterio. Rey can't afford to make one mistake against the Ultimate Opportunist.
Edge has made a point to mock Rey Mysterio and disrespect the Lucha Libre culture in a series of despicable acts. The master of the 619 has no choice but to fight for the lifeblood of his people.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Yeah. Oh, nice! Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
If Rey Mysterio is going to be successful tonight, he's going to have to use his quickness. A faster-paced match will keep the rated R superstar guessing.
I agree, Michael. If Edge can keep Lynn.
All the way to the top. Wow, victory roll.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
What's he planning to do here?
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Looking to counter the guillotine. Look at this power.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Oh, my. Sent flying. Kidneys.
Ooh.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Lift off.
Mysterio counters quickly.
Reciprocating the.
The master manipulator closing in on a win, maybe.
Edge controlling the moment. Oh, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip.
Credit.
He dug down deep, but Edge is the only.
The legendary luchador Rey Mysterio is looking fired up, and you can tell this is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles per hour.
I mean, you can put the speedometer away because Rey's going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall?
All we know is Mysterio is going to go at full speed no matter what the situation.
And Edge has been completely laser focused since coming back to WWE after 9 years out of the ring. He credits his grit for his ability to come back like he has, in the shape that he has, and continues to perform at such a high level.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this. Stop the belly!
Look at this. Incredible.
The deadlift German suplex.
And set him up. Oh, he hits.
That's going to hurt. You got to respect the strategy to work over the arm.
What a forearm. And that man just shaking Edge's focus.
Yeah, no surprise that Rey went full speed on that move.
Hangman's DDT.
So much can be said about Rey's ability to overcome obstacles, but Corey, if you had to boil it down to just one thing that sets Mysterio apart, what would that be?
Speed. Mysterio maximizes his agility to evade disaster with the same precision as he does launching assaults. You have to strategize
from the top.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him. What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Guillotine!
It's it. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Oh, great counter. Perfect position. Here we go.
Damn it.
And thwarting away the attack. Certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.